Hey, good to see you. Streamed a little bit early this morning with some Dragon Age Origins. It was a great time. And I had said I was either going to play Final Fantasy VIII or Portal, so I'm playing Dreaming Sarah. I have no idea really what the plot of this game is, other than it's a platformer of a girl in a coma, I believe. And I think it's a puzzle thing, and it's not going to be very long. It's going to be like a 2-hour game, so we're going to try to get it in one go. So let's go. There is sound, I promise. There we go. Oh, I don't have any of my... Hold on. I'm sorry, guys. If I continue in this way... extra doodads if I had done it on the other screen. Ooh, right into it. Oh, yay! I like the cute music. Okay. It is a platformer. That's confirmed. Hey. I lost my umbrella today. That put me in a really bad mood. Could you please go bother someone else? Thanks. Swim. What is this? So much to discover. I don't think going backwards is going to help me at all. I better keep moving forward. This gimmick at all. All right, let's go back. Still nothing to say, huh? interesting stuff. You found the umbrella. Hold the space bar to open the menu, then select it to equip it. You can use it to glide by holding Z. Oh, come on, I'm on a controller. Aha. Perfect. Awesome. Okay, now I get it. Jumping in elevators. Favorite game of all. There it is. Yeah, can have a rest. Ah, I'm not ready to go there yet. Good. That's correct. I don't know about this. So we'll have to go find out. The guy's gone. Okay, that's the totally wrong direction, so that's something. Orange is sideways. Nice. Hey, you bum. It's been a while. Uh-oh. Don't take anything from this guy. Bag of seeds. Press enter to check your inventory. Super interesting. Cool. kid, what's up? Lost your hat? You're welcome. Holy shit, you turned into a portal. What is that? Point to something important. Press spacebar to equip it. This is pretty empty. Enjoying this part of the game. Can't find anything valuable in here. We'll stop looking though. This could suck if I fall in here, so I'm not gonna fall in here. Should have gone through that other spot. Jesus. I think I'm progressing. It's like, is it okay if I don't find certain items? First time nothing stopped me from progressing. That's too bad. This is a big house. I like your sconces. I think it might be late for work, but then again, I'm dead anyway. Oh, what be this? Hi, kitty. Yeah, I know. This is not a worthwhile endeavor. So do I have to go in these doors in the correct order? I don't know why I'm doing any of this. Oh, maybe I was supposed to use my compass in there. Let's try that. I don't get that at all. It only like works in like this spot. Hmm. going on? Why doesn't it only work in this spot? Oh no, I got her stuck. Uh-oh. Oh no. I think I may have exposed some bugs. Hey, hey, good job. We solved the puzzle. Groovy. You found a pair of glasses. Equip it to see what is invisible. Oh, I must have to go into the other room now. Awesome. Isn't quite what I pictured, but yeah, all right. Man, I'm dead lost. I like my little lights, though. Those are cool. No. Hmm. How the hell do I get the hell out of here? I'm ready to go right now. Look at this, everything's much brighter. That's nice. These left, right? Looks like it. Help me, compass. I can't go in there yet. It's not one of my abilities. No way out the other side, right? Alright. Hey. It does look like I'm actually wearing the glasses. I didn't get all the lights though. What is that? ID card. The photo is a little blurry. Very interesting. Where am I going? Game. There we go. Now that I have these glasses, I should be in better shape, I hope. Stunned, I can't go in there. Magnifying glass, equip it to shrink and explore small areas. Exactly what I need. Oh no! Cool. Avast, ye young lass. Always drunk too. Beware of the desert. It's easy to get lost there. Especially a landlubber like you. Yeah, I'm just swimming out to sea, dude. It's cool. It's not a big deal. Yeah, look at that. Ah, did you get lost already? Who the hell are you? Hey. This plan is weird. You're right. Hmm. Come on. There it is. Don't please, Jesus. The pill. You found the pill. Oh, okay. Hmm. Oh, can I not go back the regular way? Oh, that sucks. We'll just do that then. Scary. I'm a virtual boy. What? Cool. Now let's go back. Secret 2. Oh, okay. I'm one with the universe. I'm glad. Hey. Is this really you? Well, okay then. Oh, cool, I'm drunk. A hammer drunk. Hey guys. What's that? Thank you. You've got a bullet. What is this doing here? Good question. Can't remember if there's stuff up here I was missing or not. Check it out. Gotta go get that paint. Anything else to say? Now that I have a bullet? Wanna see a cool bullet? Not a lot of story being revealed here. I mean, having enough fun, just, you know. Not understanding where I'm going or why. Where does this take me again? I remember the paint can being here, no? Thank you. told me to walk right past this, so I'm not gonna. Not where I want to be. How the hell did I get to the paint can originally? Busy than you give me credit for. Now what do I need? Can't think what else I gotta do. Thank you. page is weird. What does this game want from me currently? Not much I can get there, I don't think. Yellow, I want yellow back. That's actually, I kinda like that color. Secret 4. What is happening? That wasn't much of anything. I must have missed something, but I don't want to do it again. The things I still haven't got. No idea what the hell that is. Stuffed doll. It has a tag on the back, it reads Blockhead. That's crazy. This is the secret. Yeah, a bullet, indeed. Can't find yellow again, that sucks. But you never know. You know? Let's take the pill if I have to. Already there. Not sure what my next step is. I suppose I should try the haunted place. I don't remember how to get back there though. Not this direction is the answer. Taylor, you're not very smart today. I'm glad this, headset has some nice bass to it, because this soundtrack has a nice bass to it. This. Okay, well, that's definitely something new. Hmm. a nice relaxing trip. Yes. Creepy. I don't like mouth, bloody mouth gimmicks. Not a fan. Hey. Hi, hey. What's up? Can I get by ya? No? Sorry, but cough has returned a little bit. Oh no. Sneak through here, maybe? No? Oh shit, I should've just got in there. Oh well. Not my problem. okay, well, you know, did the best I could, tried to make a new friend, and it didn't work. I guess I'm done here? But where to next? None of this is what I wanted. Damn, missed again. Okay. I guess it's just literally exactly kind of where you leave off. Maybe. Pretty close. Awesome. You found a shell necklace. Equip it to turn into a fish. Okay, and none of these things are quite fish. Definitely not a fish. There's no doubt about it. Okay. Awesome. Not quite a fish sim, is this? No. No, no, no. Oh. That's quite interesting. I see they're letting anyone in now. Sup, cutie. Hi. These wounds, they will never heal. Aww, thank you, Par. Sorry, dude. Hey, two again. As you can see, I got a nice shot. Isn't that great? That is great. All I have to do is guard this door. You can go in if you'd like. Bus card. You could use it to get anywhere. Alright. I could have swore there was a door there. Hey dude, all the patrons have been. You know about this job? It's the first time I've enjoyed it. I hate to mess everything up. Well, here's the thing. Where else can I go? Just these two places, huh? Bollocks. I mean, I guess I'm a fish now. That's cool. Yeah. Oh no. There we go. The island. Cat is having a lot of fun being a pain in the ass. That thing's really spinning now. I think this is going to take me anywhere I need to go. Not a very good transition there, guys. Kayfabe shattering. Doesn't this stick sometimes? I don't think it matters, yeah. This is not the water's I need to go into. I had the color I wanted. I really have no idea where to go next. It's quite sad. It's not there. I feel like I need to go back to the house, maybe not. What is with this plant? I have no idea. No, that's not what I hit. You know that's not what I hit. Come on. This thing goes haywire from time to time. Oh, come on, let's go. What's happening? Why am I stuck? I am stuck. Game saves, so that's good. What do next? Okay, good. I have all my shit. I do need to go back there. That's right. Okay. Awesome. Let's keep going. Need to find the purple gate. No, I didn't want to be here at all. My God. Thank you. Yeah, but that's where I need to be, right there. How do I get up there? Come on. Let's go, game. Help me. Thank you. There's no purple game here. Sparkling Online sucks. There's the purple gate, so I know it's in here. Can't be denied. Sucks thousands of eggs. This is the way. It's not the other way. Bullshit. It might be the other way, It was the other way, guys. It was the other way. Looking for the slime room. Play by bleeding you before Lumbler? Maybe. Hey, what's up? So I do need all 8 sparks. That's confirmed. I don't care about this room. No. That's it? Come on, guys. You can't do that to me. There should be somebody selling tea over here. There's nobody here. Yes, finally. The key must have unlocked this. I will take it. Thank you. We need to go to the bus stop. There's blood all over the pillows. Why? Why? Explain yourself. Good. What do we count? Need to find a top of where that is. I'll be in good shape. I hate these stairs. Can you just make a slope? Thank you for your support, as always. Wait, is this not... No. No, this isn't where I need to be. This is stupid. Shit. That's okay. The tooth is here somewhere. The tooth is out there. That's the clock, not what I need. Thank you. That's still not what I needed. She can have it. That's gross. You're dead. Rest in peace, bro. Okay. I don't think I can sneak through. You okay? You need some help? He's taking his time. Sometimes he gets lost. Maybe going back will help me. Those work. You have a keen eye to find me here. Yeah, thanks. He's a quack, you see. Are you sure this is what you want? Think carefully about it, and good luck. Okay. Are all these things the Triforce? Okay. That's our game, ladies and gentlemen. Got it in 2 hours. That's pretty much exactly what it takes to beat the game, according to some sources. Thanks for joining me if you did. I saw one person maybe stuck in for a sec. Can't say it was a really good game. You know, wasn't really challenging. Didn't really tell me a story about anything. So, yeah, probably gonna say that it wasn't a very good game. Which is too bad. But, you know, you pay $1 for a game. You stream it for a little while, you have a little fun, and that's the end of it. Let's see if there's anything after credits, and then we'll end for the night. Might come back for Dragon Age, but probably not, because it's already 6 o'clock. I'm going to go get some food. Hi, Meg. Hi. Yes, there she is. She is here to say hello. Good kitty. Are you shy? You don't want to be on TV? Oh, see, she woke up from her coma. The end. Cool. Alright. Thanks again for joining me. Have a great night. We will see you down the road.